one method to do a fire cut on tubing is rather than use tweezers to remove the glass tubing, what I'm going to do is first I'm going to make a hot seal on the end of the tube, take the glass rod, bend it up just a little bit, and that way when I rotate, it's centered, and then go right into the flame, rotate, rotate, okay. Give it a little pull. And there you go.